says that a friend of hers applied for a job, but they required a bribe. So is this permissible? The answer is no. The Prophet ﷺ cursed those who pay bribes and those who receive bribes. So this is not permissible for him. She says, what about the salary he gets afterwards? The salary, as long as the job is halal and he's doing his job to the expectations or more than that, then the salary is halal, but the means reaching that is haram.